He has a recording.
Jane.
We're ready?
No, no, not you.
Pardon me, all right, partner, let's do it. All right, good match.
Good match.
I hope the better team doesn't win.
Good morning, or afternoon, or whatever it is.
Good afternoon.
Sure, very good. Sure. Excellent day. Sure.
So is this the finals we're presenting?
Russia.
No, this is the finals?
Yeah.
This isn't the finals.
No, it's not finals.
I don't know where it is. I didn't look.
Maybe quarters.
Yeah, it's about the quarters.
All right, we're good. Good match.
Okay, thank you. Is it on? We have to turn it on,
sure.
Probably.
I think our best game is hitting because we have more points than they have, and there's that blot on the other side. And now the three, we can come up and put real pressure up. Alright, what would you do if you were them? Would you take a pass? Probably take three then, I think you're right. It won't tell them that. It doesn't mean it's not a double though, that means we just have to have. You know, is it a double? Well, if we hit and they hit back, we're not very happy. If we don't hit or don't cover, we're not very happy. We lose our record really big though if we hit and they or cover and they don't perform. If either of those two things and they don't perform, we lost our record. I'm sorry, we lose double. We can win some games. What do you want to do? Come on, let me have a question.
Oh. Oh.
Let's say we don't hit a cover, we just roll a three and make that point.
Jesus.
Well, then we're still in pretty good shape unless they roll a one. Comes with it. I think you got a lot of good rolls here.
Well.
So that's your job, or that?
I won this game. I was white on shade.
Did you see how one?
We're gonna hit either one though. Which one do you think is better?
No, he starts off with a one.
So it was a shot.
Which one do you think?
I have to get a shot. I could only shot the 15 shot.
This one, they have.
I have one or three.
He had the only shot with them. But if you hit the front one, it's better. Because now I'd rather have our checkers on the one, and then we split that there instead of stacked together, as we can start moving out that.
So now we can do another lesson.
I think it's a mighty switch.
Of course, I could show it here. I have been.
No, I will do.
Trying to get him, but I have not great damage yet, but some damage yet to get 221 down the bar.
It's a truth test.
Well, 3% at one point.
That's my rubber.
Doubling when it was too good.
Get away with one more roll.
Nice work.
I could have gotten off twice without it.
Boy, you almost stopped us from doubling. See how long it took us? You might pull me, but not Jane. She is very Oh, I'm telling you, even when there's not shots, she looks at me and she says, when there's no shots, she looks at me and says, hey. Most people don't even see it. Most people don't see most of my flights.
He bore in every man except the one, and I came up with 4-5. And when I ran, I was probably like, the next check was a 4-5, which is a good number. Bore in.
Great
here.
I'm going to take a walk. Tell me how we did.
And I'm sitting here.
You're doing great. This is a little tricky. We're way down in the race, and we have extra jumpers back, and we're stacked up horribly. So it's a real good time to slide it. Even though it's risky, but the reward is great. And again, it's not that bad.
15
inches. I want a builder.
We didn't have to watch it.
Just do one at a time, because we probably know for sure that we've decided to do the site. So if we had ever brought the other one down, we lost our option. And I think our option is still in the fire at that point. Now, it's either that point or this. Let's take a look at it. Four shots, we lose our 8 points, but it's a much better point. So that's a much better point, but it doesn't affect the lots in the outfield. I think because we have so many checkers on the 5 point, it is better to make two here. And we keep our 8 point also, we get fewer blocks. Normally, I would much rather make the 4 point, but I think here it's right. Give her a wish. She would rather get hit there? Give her a wish. All right. Well, it's certainly safer to bring it here. I don't think we're the safer. And we would like to make that point. No, I wouldn't slot. That's more shots. That might be right, but again, I can set the problem from over there too. How about the back check? I want this buffer here right now. Well, we can't put the bonus, we don't want to reach out, so this has to be a six. So, what more would you like? Okay, then do we lose our market? Do we lose our market about 22 times? 14 times that we don't. We're sorry, we rolled six. But we still have all those checks to get out. We were losing 2-0, I would double, but this time I would roll. Every roll makes something. Well, let's just run. We could lift the two, let's do the six first. Yeah, that's the six. We could just lift, but if we lift, we'll never make that 6 point, and we'll never have a game, so I think we still have to take the risk, especially with that block, so. Now it's a little different, because we've got a checker more advanced, and we also can cover with ace. So what did that gain us? That gained us a 6-2 that didn't cover before, and a 5-3. Double, but let's find out what they
think.
Okay, take the point.
Before you had a couple of disasters, too. Big doubles.
I need a couple fives.
Did you like my switch from the 6 to the 3? I like the double covers, but I think I like, otherwise we're just acting. It gave us an opportunity to cue that we wouldn't have had if we didn't make that switch, I don't think. It's interesting, I'd like to see it later, that's right. I wasn't sure. I knew it was sexy, that's what we did. Two checkers here, I'm screaming at these splits. That freezes these. If he rolls a 6-1, 4-2, all kinds of stuff. Yeah. So I always want to split if I see two checkers there.
It freezes my 4-2.
Right, it freezes your 4-2. Makes it feel. What about your double 2? It makes that horrible also. And you double 4.
Thank you.
your anchor. Now keep going. Had a direct shot. Wasn't doing much for us over there. Listen to the checkers. They tell you really what to do. Well, the girl said that he actually does listen to it. That's the difference.
6-4.
Okay. black. A lot of it has to do with race. And it looks like we're losing the race. So we're better off black. Plus they're stripping more this year.
I